see when you see us people. Like last year I was on tour with Dave. Dave was there with me. Like from 2012 we were on tour for almost 15 months up until Christmas there. And sadly, you know, what you see all the time, a lot of stuff happens in everybody's life, so that doesn't happen on the stage, but the corny scenario is the show must go on. And George wouldn't have it any different, and I know he's the same as me. So this next song's for George, and I normally sing it with all the boys, and it's kind of funny, because even though I've been singing for 7 years, I don't know the words. I'm not gonna lie. And to be honest with you, I'd be surprised if any one of the other boys, including George, if they hadn't known any of the words of the songs either. Because when you're on stage, I genuinely don't care what Ryan or Emmett or Colin singing. You're just concentrating on what you've got to do sometimes. So, and the boys are the same, maybe me. They don't care what I say on stage. Within reason. But this next song's for George. It's Caledonia. At least when you sing along. We used to always joke because it was a Scottish song, George just think, because everybody's allowed four solos in the show, you know. And George would go, "Oh, that's my fifth solo." And he called us his backing singers for I was just thinking about him last night when I was on stage, and I told a story about, I think it was the first or second night of the Heritage Tour about 2 years ago. And we were doing the song Do The Man, and we were supposed to walk out and, see me, you're supposed to walk out and be really serious, which we are, you know, the song's an angry song, you have to get angry at it. And you're supposed to stop at the first platform. And poor George never, he never had a baller, he's no Fred Astaire. I mean, there's no hiding that. But he, the first or second night that we walked out, for some reason, first of all, you see on the stage tape marks and stuff like that. It's not hidden, you know, we're no dancers. We need direction everywhere we go. And I looked, and Neil, for some reason, was away at the other side of the stage, and he should be standing right next to me. So I was giggling. I was already giggling at that. And as I turned around, George walked the whole way out in his own. Right out to the front of the stage, and this is an arena with like 4,000 people, 5,000 people. So I was like, but instead of claiming the mistake, which what I do when I make a mistake, I make everyone else on stage look like they're wrong. So if I walk out, I turn around and go, and you stand there. That's just me. Poor George done this weird puppet-like backward move, and he turned around, he walked out. As if no one, as if there's no like when someone creeps into a house. Poor George walked out to the front of the stage. And I looked at Ryan Kelly, and Ryan looked at me, and I was like, oh, no. George is gone again. And the next thing George decides to do this reverse. As if no one in the whole arena can see him. No giant spotlight on him. And Ryan's like me. Ryan can only hold it together because he cares too much. Not that I don't care. I just, when I laugh. It's coming out regardless. It's coming out. And I remember I looked over at Ryan, and George was so angry because we were laughing. And Ryan had his latest in the middle of Dula Man, which was standing like this. Dula Man, Dula Man, Dula Man, ya bini bini Dula Man, abini abini gay. And Ryan Kelly has his hands between his legs. I can hear Ryan in my ear, and the only sound he's making is. And Neil thought we were laughing at him, so Neil was giving me dirty looks. He didn't even see George doing it. And Emma's too stupid to realise what's going on. He's just standing there going, I had to go on stage next to the way after poor George. And we all ran off. I had to pull a jacket on or something. I remember George was so angry, I just kept laughing. And I came back after the next song, all the boys were sitting in the change room, like scolded children, they didn't want to speak. And I came back and acknowledged George, and I was like, that was funny, wasn't it? And all the boys were behind his back going, don't mention the water. But he kept going, yeah! I'll never give one. I said, ah, George, come on, it was funny. Come on, that joke was brought up on a daily basis. God bless him, hey, everybody miss him so much. I can't believe he's gone. It's so, so sad. But Alan, this next song's for George, and he only sang it, sing it.
Caledonia has been there.